MSM conveniently leaves out two major details in outrage over tear gas used at border. Mainstream media would have you believe that our president authorized the border patrol to tear gas women and children. But what they aren't telling us changes everything. It's time to close the border. Sarah Palin writes. Some of the mainstream media would undoubtedly like their viewers to think that President Trump authorized a tear gas attack on defenseless asylum-seeking mothers and children singing kumbaya just south of the U.S. Mexico border. While it is true U.S. Customs and Border Patrol agents used tear gas, the action and their reasoning to do so included a number of factors that these mainstream media outlets are conveniently leaving out. Trending, breaking, hundreds of raging migrants just stormed U.S. border checkpoint, videos. 1. The tear gas was used in response to migrants throwing rocks and other materials at the agents. President Trump previously remarked that any violence to the Border Patrol agents, including the throwing of rocks, would be interpreted like the firing of a weapon. A subsequent and swift response would then be expected. From Politico, earlier this month, President Donald Trump announced Thursday that the U.S. military would treat any rocks or stones being thrown by asylum-seeking migrants slowly heading toward the U.S. Mexico border as firearms. I will tell you, anybody throwing stones, rocks, like they did to Mexico and the Mexican military, Mexican police, where they badly hurt police and soldiers of Mexico, we will consider that a firearm, Trump said during an announcement that his administration next week would release a comprehensive executive action on immigration that will include changes to the asylum-seeking process. And, via Fox News, rocks were thrown by the migrants prior to the tear gas being used. U.S. border agents shot several rounds of tear gas after some migrants attempted to penetrate various